Like, we have dealt with an emotion that causes us to be violent towards somebody. So we've dealt with the emotions as a parent. We've released all of those emotions. And now, and we've talked to our child, and our child understands the principles of violence and all those kind of things that inside the child. But the child goes to school and gets bullied by someone, and instead of just dealing with it through their emotions, they decide to snot him in the nose. So they punch the guy in the nose. So then they come home with a note from maybe the school, so giving them a 3-day suspension or something like that about the whole issue, and quite upset. Now, as a parent, we need to actually allow them to work through the law of compensation on the issue. They've actually done something disharmonious with love. There is going to be an effect on that. Now, if you take away that effect as a parent, without them being repentant for what they've done, what you're going to do is enable them to do it again. And this applies to so many things in your relationships with the children. If you actually help them get away with an event they've created, you are actually helping them do it again, and you're helping them to worsen their own soul condition. Now, God wouldn't do that. God doesn't do that with you. So if you do that with your child, you're actually breaking the law of love of God in that transaction. Does that make sense?